too. What's good, man? It's your boys, Aiden Reacts. I'm back with another video, man. Today I got my man STUNNA4VEGAS or Four Wrist. Now, STUNNA4VEGAS is like one of my top 20 rappers. I know I've been telling you I got a top 5, top 10, but he in my top 20. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot of people listen to 20, right? I know. You know what I'm saying? But before we get into this video, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to share with your mom, your sister, your aunt, your uncle, your whole family. Just show this video some love. But without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Wait. Let's get into this video. I'm excited for this one.
Welcome to 4Vegas, bitch. You know I'm still taking reach. She tripped, then I replace the get them spit, then I replace the sticks. I get them spit, I'm up in the smoke. Up with the split, he tucking and roll. She reached for my dick, almost lit up the pole. No, I stay on my thigh like I stay on my bro. No, I stay on my gun like I stay on my bitch. Niggas broke in the car, nigga ain't snatch shit. I think it was karma, I used to hit me. Fuck on cheek to the two, bitch, I came from them gifts. Today I lost racks, no, I had to get rich. Quick left with him, then I ran.
I feel like Stunna gonna come out with like an album or something like that, cause he don't usually just drop music like this. He dropped music every once in a while. The last time he dropped music before this was that other song that he dropped. But before that, the last thing he dropped was his album. You know what I'm saying? I forgot the name of it, but it go hard. You know what I'm saying? I was just listening to that earlier, actually. But he don't drop music like that. So I feel like he about to drop a project or something like that, bro. And I'm ready, to be honest, because it's been a while. It's been a few months. You know what I'm saying? Last time he dropped something, that was around when Kobe died. So it's been a while. You know what I'm saying? So I'm ready, son. I'm ready, but just drop some.
Now my money blue like a crimp. I want this out cause I'm trying to get him zipped. Yeah, I'm trying to get him burnt.
Burn.
Get him out of here. Take a pick, put him on the shirt. Grab a bleak, we finna go learn. They gon' hate when you come from the dirt. Spit crack, I got rich off the words. I sit back, kill a spin on your curb. 10 racks, they gon' put in some work. And they won't come back until somebody learns. Until somebody mama crying. These choppers sing like lullabies. Them niggas gon' rap when it's time to slide. He know we on his hat, so we gotta hide. We rock niggas to sleep like rockabye. I was doing the show, was my alibi. Nigga run up on me, I'ma let it fly. Before I go like a hoe, it's a homicide. Welcome to Vovin.
Stunna one of the most lyrical rappers of this time, bro. I don't care what nobody say. He not like super lyrical like a Tupac or whatever, because this is a new generation. Like, get that out your brain, but we not gonna have another Tupac, bro. That was in the 90s, bro. We in the 20s now. You know what I'm saying, bro? We not in the 10s no more. We in a new, you know what I'm saying? We in a new decade, bro. This is a new rap era. You know what I'm saying? So he lyrical, like, He pick hard beats and he be rapping cold. Like, he just cold altogether. Like, him and the baby, when they get together, like, bro, Jesus Christ. They need to drop an album together or something like that, because that'd be cold. I was like, bro, that would go crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all know that would go crazy. This STUNNA4VEGAS and the baby on the album, like, every song they got, like how cold Ray was with Black Youngs and, what's his name, Moneybagg Yo? They should do an album like that, because, bro, that's going to go crazy.
Bitch, you know I'm still taking risks. She tripped, then I replace the bitch. I get them spit, then I replace the sticks. I get them spit, I'm up in the smoke. Up with this blick, he tucking and roll. She reached for my dick, I'm gonna lit up the pole. No, I stay on my ball like I stay on my bro. No, I stay on my gun like I stay on my bitch. Niggas broke in the car, nigga ain't snatch shit. I think it was karma, I used to hit leaks. 502 to the 2, bitch, I came from them bricks. Today I lost racks, no, I had to get rich. Quick left with him, then I ran it up quick. Now my money blew like a crip. I want this out cause I'm trying to get him zipped.
Bro, this cold, bro. This song hard. He need to drop an album, bro. Like, ASAP. I'm ready, Stunna. Like, bro, I know you watching my vid right now, because all the celebrities watch my vids. He need to drop some. Him and DaBaby need to have a whole album together. Just like how, like I said before, Black Youngs and Moneybagg Yo to drop Cold Red. They need to do an album like that, bro. That would be so fire. Like, when they get together, it's just like, it's just heat. Like, every day, all day. Like, you got all these songs that they got that blew up. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, he need to do that. Like, I feel like they got something like that coming. Like, how Uzi and Future got something coming, I feel like they got something like that coming too. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you know, then you know. You know what I'm saying? But we gonna finish this reaction up. Old time. He be like this. It's like that. Well, man, that's the end of that bit. That was STUNNA4VEGAS, 4 Wrist. Y'all already know him. I give that a 10 out of 10. 2 thumbs up, hands down. STUNNA4VEGAS is cold. He go hard. Him and the baby, they go hard. He go hard by himself. You know what I'm saying? He underrated though. He need more stout, more clout. I was saying status and clout at the same time. Stout. That's my new word. He need more clout and like he need more status because he don't got that many followers as he needs to. He don't got that much recognition. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he better than the baby, to be honest. If I'm just being honest, he better than the baby. But like I said in the beginning of the video, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to share with your mom, your sister, your aunt, your whole family to show this video some love. But y'all already know, man. It's Aiden Reacts, and I'm out.